My name is Myrach. I'm working at the KNAUER company, and I'm the product manager for osmometers. The osmometer is intended to be used in pharmacies, for example, where they control the osmolality of infusion solutions or eye drops, for example. And another field of application are beverages. So some producers, they advertise their drinks to be isotonic, and this can be controlled with our osmometer. So from my perspective, the main benefits of the osmometer is that on the one hand, you have a quite variable volume. So you can analyze a volume between 150 microliters and 50 microliters. Some customers, they don't have problems with sample size. Okay, they can use 150 microliters, which is much more producible. But some of them, they are really restricted in sample size, and they can go down to 50 microliters and are happy to analyze the samples. Another advantage is that we have a certain software for these osmometers, so it's not only a standalone device, but you can also use a software and read out the results directly to the computer. Our osmometer has a stirring wire to initiate the freezing process, and some of our competitors, they have an ice needle, and this ice needle quite often freezes inside the osmometer, and so it's blocked, so they can't analyze, and this can't happen with this device. What makes the osmometer quite special for us is that this product is one in a long line. So KNAUER was founded more than 55 years ago, and the osmometer was the first product we developed and sold. So osmometers are the cornerstone of our company.